Just watched this documentary on Amazon about the Dead. It was just badass. Everything about their music just makes you want to explore. So, I want to download all their stuff. Room for improvisation. So, whatever state was in this current piece, a little more stiff, but I guess the point is it's kind of cool because they also had themes in there of there's always life and then there's death. So, a song will portray death, but it will also portray life. Super cool. So, like, I had a death part too. It was like. Bada boom and goodbye.